What's new in Prime Center version 1.2? Let's check it out together. Prime Center helps to save valuable time, as it can now automatically generate double-sided layouts, including margins, bleed and cutting marks, whether you work with multi-page or single-page PDF files. Here's a quick demonstration using a multi-page PDF as the input file. In this example, our PDF file is already double-sided. The odd pages are side A, and the even pages are side B. As you can see, each image has been properly mirrored from our design software, so the text graphics are in the right orientation. Let's open this file in Prime Center. After choosing the right media and format from the Page tab, we can drop all front sides in the studio, as the backside layout will be generated automatically. To do so, we can easily sort odd pages in File Manager. Here, we can see that each side A is already linked to its corresponding side B thanks to our PDF page organization. After dropping the images in the studio, we can set up our recipe. Here, the new Dual Side Printing tab allows us to define how we are going to generate Face B layout. In our situation, we don't need to generate B sides automatically. We also don't need to mirror them since they are already mirrored in the input file. Depending on how the substrate will be loaded on the printer for side B printing, we can choose a flipping direction. Because we want to save as much substrate as possible, we select the true shape nesting based on the cut path from the file. We also want to generate a ready-to-cut PDF file as well as the output PDF layout. For more convenience, it's possible to generate both print layouts in a multi-page PDF file. For this project, a single cut file is enough, so we only export the side A cut file. Once everything is set up, we can apply the recipe. From the layout area, we can see that one layout per side has been generated. This icon shows us that both sides are linked to each other and are part of the same job. Of course, we could fully automate this application example by configuring input and output hot folders. When using Pro and Max versions of Prime Center, hot folders are set to automate files loading in the corresponding workflow. When managing many recipes and workflow configurations, hot folder settings can quickly become tedious and time-consuming, which is why a unique entry point can be created to ease the automation setup. Thanks to our file name metadata extracting feature, each incoming file is automatically processed by the corresponding workflow. The recipe's name can also be included in an XML file to ease the integration and automation, allowing the user to save time and focus on added value pre-press tasks. Recipes management becomes easier with Prime Center's latest version. In fact, from the new recipe library, it's possible to browse for one or several recipes to launch. Then, from the new main interface, the running recipes can be displayed or hidden for more convenience. A new background colorize tool has been added to ease the visibility of white elements in the studio. This improvement can also be used to, for example, ease recipe identification when working with plenty of processes. Don't hesitate to contact us for a full demonstration of Prime Center, and stay tuned.